gameplay.
Superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nice.
And then you have Bobby Lashley, whose physicality and unmatched power pretty much speaks for itself.
It does speak for itself. It's saying, I am the Almighty. Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Randy Orton has never stopped preying on the biggest game here in WWE, and that's why he's the Legend Killer. Does that experience do him any favors today?
Absolutely. Orton's taken on out the likes of Mick Foley, Shawn Michaels, even The Undertaker. Proving yourself against living monuments of this industry gives you a psychological edge the rest of your career.
All those men you just mentioned, Corey, fell victim to the RKO. No doubt his opponent will be looking to counter that attack. But if Orton can find the opening, it's all over.
Can he end it quickly? Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Swing neckbreaker.
For a few years, Randy Orton brought his career to even greater heights by aligning with the Authority as their personally appointed face of the WWE.
Bobby Lashley able to counter beautifully.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
Textbook snap suplex. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. Power from the suplex.
Michael mentioned Randy Orton as the face of the WWE. Given his long history aligning with Triple H, it made perfect sense for the game to give the Viper preferential treatment. Main events, and a lengthy world title reign.
Gentlemen, it was so much more than their history that made Randy Orton the face of WWE. Randy Orton has the look, style, and the attitude of a champion, and that is why Triple H made him the...
Bobby Lashley into the cover!
He's got the ropes, and the pin is broken.
His current run in WWE has been impressive, but let's not forget just how dominant he was during his initial time here. There wasn't a superstar on the roster he couldn't be.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Reverses. Can he make him pay? He's ducked in the corner.
Need to do now.
He's getting beaten up out there, but staying strong.
It won't take long for the aggression to escalate quickly in this one.
To Byron's point on Bobby Lashley's initial WWE run, he definitely beat some top names during that period. Guys like Mark Henry, The Big Show, and Booker T.
Well, that list is pretty good. The most impressive act may have been defeating five other competitors in the Extreme Elimination Chamber to become ECW champion.
There it is. Suplex! What a match!
Randy Orton, no problem in getting out of that one.
Real European uppercut.
He's in a little bit of trouble now.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Orton with a Fez press. Oh. Big forearm smash.
Down to the floor. And the referee starts his 10 count.
Been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
has him right where he wants him. What does Lashley have in store?
Elevated. Will he be able to capitalize?
And the odds just swung in Bobby Lashley's favor.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one.
Orton with a fast press.
And this has got to be it.
Skeletal systems.